So today I will going to tell you the story of one boy and the theme of my story is believing in yourself. यानी कि हमें हमेशा अपने आप पर विश्वास रखना चाहिए कि yes we can do it. So there lived a boy. He was born in a small farming village in Japan. His family was very poor and they all lived in a small house with very little money. When he was only 9 years old, he left his school and started working in a shop and support his family. Every day he used to get up before the sunrise in the store, run errands and then look after the children of his employer. Every day he used to do the same work. Like this only days passed on, months passed on and now the years are also passing. Some years later, the destiny showed him a new path, got a job in an electricity company. There he got interested in light bulb and sockets. Every night he started learning and experimenting on his own. One day he made an improved version of a light socket by himself. He got very excited and showed it to his boss, but his boss was not impressed and said such a product will never work. Even though he was rejected, he had a strong belief in himself. He believed in his own ideas, wanted to do something on his own. He wanted to create his own company. He asked his friends about this, but they told him he can't do it. As everyone said, you can't do it. But if we had a strong belief in ourselves, we can do any work in the world. His friends told him that he can't leave his permanent job and start his own company. His friends told him that he was no experience, hardly any education and a very little money with himself. By this money he can't started his company. So his friends demotivate the boy. But still he has belief in himself. When he turned 22, he take a big decision in his life. He left his stable job, started his own small manufacturing company. He and his wife start manufacturing sockets in their small house. After manufacturing the sockets, they went door to door to sell that. But no one buy them. No shop owner was interested in their sockets and he doesn't get any order. Months passed but still they doesn't able to sell their products. So he sold his furniture, borrowed some money to survive little longer. Many days he thought that like this he can't able to survive. He thought that I will give up this and again go back to my job. Where in his heart he has a belief also that he can do it. He made his own manufacturing company. So by this thought, one morning the sun rose. He was out on the streets for order, surviving for one more day. But still he does not get any order. Now the time came, he was almost bankrupt. The conditions are very bad. And just when he was closest to giving up all his dream, a miracle happened in his life. Out of nowhere, he got his first major order of 1,000 pieces. That was the big change in his life. Now 100 years after, first major orders of 1,000 pieces, then his life was completely changed. His company now has 50,000 employees with annual sales of $65 million. His company products are now sold across the whole world. All this was made possible by that boy with hardly no education, no money, no experience. All he had was belief in himself. Name was Konosuke Matsushita. The company which he has started in a small house is now known across the world named Panasonic. So what we can conclude from this real story, success is not dependent on how educated you are, how much degrees you have, or how much money you have. Success is dependent on what? Believing in yourself. So if you are also in pursuit of success, start believing in yourself. Believe in yourself when no one else does. Wake up with a determination and go to bed with satisfaction. Survive when other people give up. You have a strong vision, a big goal, that all things are possible when you start believing that you can achieve your goals. And if we work for our goals continuously and continuously, one day like that man, a miracle also happens in your life. Just wait for that miracle. So start doing the things to achieve your goals. Start doing the work day by day, day by day. What you can do only the work. Don't wait for the fruit. The miracle definitely happen in your life also, but that miracle came only when we do the work regularly and regularly. So believe in yourself and achieve your goals. That's all for today.